Now we shift gears to the executive architect working in Revit. Revit, it's in this example, is enabled with BIM Collaborate Pro, which give access to the common data environment and access to the design options created by the design architect. And the model can be directly imported into the appropriate place.